Murphy sending off today at Chesterfield.
It's a red card for Crawley Town. They're down to 10 men. 10 minutes remain. It remains 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
In with the chance. Beautifully placed into the corner of the net.
And in goes the cross.
Well, he's a goal.
That'll mean a lot to him, that particular goal.
Well, the first goal is always important for any player, and that enable him to kick on and feel a lot more comfortable now. And that's one of the best volleys I've seen this season. Bottom right-hand corner, it's exquisite.
Totally bamboozled by it.
A well-taken free kick from Tadic. Bit of kinology there, I think. He's feigning to go one way. He finds the right-hand corner in the end.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
He's got space. Here's the chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there. Davis, and he scores spectacularly.
And what a volley it was. He wasn't too far away, but it was far too powerful for him.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. To adjust the wall here, they're on the move in the wrong direction.
And he scores direct from the free kick.
The goal scored by the inside of the post.
Well, when you get it that far in the corner, the keeper has no chance whatsoever.
Let's have another peek at that goal.